for the first part of this lab on standing waves, you'll do some qualitative analysis of standing waves using a slinky. Make sure you've got space on the table and it's clear. Have one person hold one end of the slinky stationary while the other person drives the other end of the slinky. You can send pulses down the slinky and look at how the pulses come back. You should be able to see the reflection. You can also try generating standing waves at different frequencies, looking for the nodes and antinodes of those waves. You can try varying the tension by stretching the slinky more, and then see what that does to how quickly a pulse will travel down, or what type of frequencies you need for standing waves at higher tension. Because it's a slinky, if you just stretch it, you will not only vary the tension, but also the mass per unit length. So we have marbles that you can use to vary just one variable. By adding marbles into the slinky, you can effectively change the mass per unit length of your slinky without changing the tension. Now, be careful not to lose your marbles as you do this. Have one person holding one end, making sure the marbles don't come out the other side. But with a bunch of marbles in the slinky, you'll have a region of higher mass, and then you can investigate pulses or waves traveling through that higher mass region.